and action.
Welcome to the KathiSvenja Show. Today with KathiSvenja, and we're trying to get an exclusive interview with Sophie. We're gonna call her now and see what she says. I'm excited. Hello.
Hello.
You're on the KathiSvenja Show right now. Sophie? Do you want to be on the KathiSvenja Show?
Uh-huh.
And we want an interview with you.
Uh-huh.
Do you want to come and visit us? Okay, so see ya.
Bye.
Bye.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
We are with you a little commercial break now.
Bye, little kittens. They're sweet. Buy one.
$20.
Buy a kitten.
Welcome back to the KathiSvenja Show. After a short commercial, we have some problems with the technique and so on. So Sophie can't be here now. Why did I say can? I don't know. This is too much talking. So sadly she can't be here. She's stuck on the airport in Asia.
Asia.
Yes, but we can call her, and that's what we do now. Hello, Sophie.
Hello.
Sorry, we have some problems with the technique.
Mm-hmm.
And we need to do the interview with the phone. Okay, so would you start, Svenja, please?
Okay.
Sophie, you're from Germany, right?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. So do you understand what we're saying?
Yeah.
Okay, good. If you have any questions, we will translate it for you.
Yeah.
Okay. So do you have holidays?
Yes, I have.
That's great. So it's the summer holidays.
Yeah.
Okay. Where will you spend your holiday?
I spend my holiday in Egypt.
Egypt?
Yeah.
Great. Have you ever been there before?
Yes. For 2 years ago, I was there.
2 years ago. That's great. I want to be in Egypt too right now.
I always wanted to be in Egypt.
Guess that I'm going to Egypt on Monday. Okay, so Sophie, thank you very much for the interview.
Yeah.
Okay, so have a nice time in Egypt.
Bye.
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 So, great. We loved it. Great interview. And here's another commercial. What an awesome KathiSvenja Show today. What do you think?
Yeah, it's really good. I like it. It's unbelievable.
You're right. And so, before we end our show for today, you will see an exclusive look at the first new moon trailer ever.
It's my birthday. Can I ask for something? Kiss me. I love you.
You're my only reason to stay alive, if that's what I am.
Simon's time.
Happy birthday, Philip.
Let's open your present.
There's a cake, too.
Alice, that cake could feed 50. You guys don't even eat.
Thanks.
paper cut.
What happened with Jasper was nothing.
Nothing compared to what could have happened. I promise never to put you through anything like this ever again. This is the last time you'll ever see me.
How much could you mean to him if he left you here, unprotected? But I can't help myself. You are so mouth-watering.
Greetings from Edward Cullen. He says hi
from Paris.